This video will talk about olfaction and the combinatorial coding system. The sense of smell in humans is a complex system that is often overlooked in day-to-day life. Its complexities tell us about our environment and warn us of dangers like spoiled food and fire. Olfaction in humans is based on combinatorial coding. Different odorants activate different sense of receptors, which cause you to smell different scents, much like different notes combined together make different songs. The number of unique scents humans can recognize is unknown, but the range is thought to be many magnitudes more than other senses can detect. Because of combinatorial coding, humans have a difficult time distinguishing many smells at once, and single odors are not detectable in mixtures. This is because different odorants can activate overlapping sets of receptors. In addition, the complex olfactory response means that your reaction to a scent may not be constant. Different concentrations of the same odorants may be perceived differently. Combinatorial coding has complex response characteristics because perception of a scent is not based on one specific receptor, but a group of receptors that fire concurrently.